Fiesta wear across the crater floor is as close to vernal as things get without atmosphere. On this ceramic planet, in a hole named after a pederast that the literati of graver ages, shocked by his obscene orientalisms, tried to obliterate, I turn to you and set aside our 1,000th empty bottle of Shiraz. We've, after all, been drinking for a while here on Mercury, as one does so far from home, and trace your handsome sapling waist and tawny moons, and lithe gazelle thighs tensing in his hand. For I delight in what the book forbids, and flee what is allowed. The Persian stumbled here. It's not the plunging spear, nor ram at minaretted gate, nor a carnivore as honest as the lion, which befits the gorings of desire. Abu Nawas, boy addled fox, the key you sought was this, a vulture-rending stomach from a fawn, the scavenger of folded cavities, who hungers not for flesh, but for those holes that kept his prey alive and incomplete. The djinn that drew from this cupped gamboge plain on which we lie, luxuriate and spite, the raucous pulp of flesh and genes that drown the earth, a mountain has, a few miles off, arranged two kissing craters, lack in lack, two fondling pocks of fallen stars that of a sealess world beg for love. Their own communion void, their love, a welded pit that gives, and from the vacuum, gives again to us some clue of what it means to lust. Chasms touching, we make love in the dust.